Nestled amongst the tropical landscape in the village of Tanumapua is the Schwalger family homestead, where two cousins have set up Samoa Green Products. They are turning palm leaves into reusable plates and utensils, providing an alternative to using styrofoam and plastic.
It's good for the environment. We're slowly getting away from plastics, and so it means a lot to James and I and the whole family, and hopefully the rest of Samoa and beyond.
Now, plastic waste is probably the biggest component of all waste in the world. I don't have the figures, but I mean, it's we're talking billions of tons every year of plastic waste, and we're fixed on it.
The co-founders of Samoa Green Products, Alan Schwalger and James Atherton, are passionate conservationists. Alan, a professional landscaper by trade, and James is the president of Samoa Conservation Society. The process behind making plates and utensils from palm leaves is a pretty simple process. The palm leaves are collected, washed, sun-dried, then put into this machine, heated to around 80 degrees Celsius. The palm leaves placed on these hot plated burners, and within 1 minute, your plate is ready to use that is fully biodegradable. The innovation of this product originated from India, where James visited in December last year to check out the palm leaf industry, supplying biodegradable products to the global market.
You know, I've been to India and seen their palm plantations. They're not huge, but they have them planted like every meter or a meter and a half. And so you have thousands of them. And you know, that's supplying a whole palm plate machine from one little plantation.
What he discovered inspired him and Alan to launch into business, buying this machine and getting it shipped all the way from India to Samoa. A month on, they're selling their products already.
The vision behind Samoa Green Products is to lead the scene and go green and raise awareness about the need to protect the environment and getting out and planting more trees.
James and I would like to encourage the actual propagation of native species of palms, and we'd like to encourage replanting as well for future generations.
Samoa Green Products is set on developing their business venture here in Tanumapua, fulfilling a family dream by Alan's late wife and former Miss Samoa Manamia Schwalger.
My late wife Mana and I had a vision to turn this area into a cultural village where we have members of the community actually making tapar and stuff and mats, and which we are going to use in the business. And I think this will fit in pretty well.
It's sort of wonderful that we can use all the leaves that are just rotting and create something. So it's beautiful from so many different angles, and that's sort of the thing that gets me quite emotional.